Hi guys, it's Eva speaking. Welcome to The Sims 4 Let's Play Katie's Vet Clinic. This is part 6. It is Sunday evening and just before Brandy had a little problem and maybe I call her over and then we will see how she is feeling. Yeah, Katie is not feeling good. I think she needs fun. Yes, she does. But that should get better soon. And where is Brandy? Oh, she is running around here. Yeah? Why not? Maybe she has fun? Oh, can I take this? No. Okay, she is not coming home. Very strange. Yeah, maybe we could just follow her and see what she's doing. And maybe I do a screenshot. Oh, this is awesome. This looks like flying. Wonderful. Oops. Yeah, like so. Perfect. My parents have a little poodle, a black poodle, and when she is running, she runs like this. She looks like flying. So we want to follow her to see what she wants to do. She is rather fast for such a little animal. Oof. That was too fast. Where do you want to go? She is so cute. Oh, there are doves. Okay. Very interesting. Yeah, maybe Katie should get some fun and something to eat while we go with Brandy. This will take some time to go back home to the vet clinic. Ah, now she turns around. That's okay. Maybe she just wanted to see what is at the other edge of the street. Oops. Take care. There's a little puppy running around. After this, she will be very hungry and tired, I guess. Ups, ups, ups. I wonder when she will grow up. Because I think soon it's time to grow up. Oh, this is the green water from underneath, I guess. Yeah. And you go home. Oh. Oh, she is so cute. Okay, if you don't like it, just follow her around. I try not to do it again, but I'm just so amazed by her running around. I hope you go back home now. Home to the vet clinic. Here, yeah, yeah. That is good. And maybe... Oh, you can't because of the stairs. Okay, then... Katie, you could go here. Oh, no, there are no more stairs. She could go home. But I think she needs to pee, I guess. Usually they always need to pee. So, now you call her. Very good. And then you tell her, oh, let's see, first to... no, not here, but maybe there, yes. Tell her to do her business. Yeah. Yes, yes. Very good. And then one more. Okay, I don't think so. So then, just take her in your arm. And then go upstairs. Are they doing it? Yes. So then go upstairs and put her down. And then maybe she should fill up this bowl. Oh, and she needs fun. Is there something to get fun in this flat? No, I don't think so. She doesn't even have a bookshelf, but we can change this. That's not so difficult. So, yeah, we buy her maybe just simple, elegant bookshelf, nothing very special. Maybe this one, yes. And then she can read a little bit. Oh, I forgot to paint this wall. What a shame. Do I have... No, I don't have a special wall color there. I just take the same as here to keep it simple. So, then can she watch her and get fun? Maybe later she can caress her a little bit. And now you could just read something. And then maybe they can play together and Katie gets some fun. Oh, isn't it cute? Oh, she is hanging there, this big bowl, and I'm sure she will eat it all up. Yes, she did. Wow, now everything is good. She had her adventure, she had her pee, and she had something to eat. And now maybe you want some love. Let's see. Maybe you could scratch her and then, let's see, get to know her a little bit better is always good. And then, yeah, caress her a little bit. Yeah, and I hope you get fun from this.
Waffeta, Plogum.
Oh.
So.
How sweet. Yeah, she gets a lot of fun from this. That is good. Very good. And then let's see whether we get the... Oh yeah, feel the love. Oh, she is tired. And Katie is tired too, so both of you could go and sleep. No, we don't want to go to a party, dear Marcus. answer. Very good. So, and it was a good time to sleep. Oh, the bills came. Oh, not so shabby. 10,000. And Lily invites her to a party. No. I want her to sleep. And then she could pay the bill. And this bill is no problem for her. Oh, it's really wonderful to have a sim that has earned more than 1 million simoleons, so you never need to worry about money with her. Okay, what do we do today? Brandy is still sleeping, so maybe we let her sleep. You could have a breakfast. Just a small little breakfast, maybe a peanut jelly sandwich. And then you could have a little shower. Oh, and she feels tense because she is a genius. Maybe we should buy her a chess table. And then she can do some chess playing from time to time. Where is it? Activities. Come on. Yeah. Yeah, we could buy this one, but this is so fancy. This is more normal. And a chair? No, a normal chair. Just nothing special, but rather something with white. Or maybe the same one that she has in the for eating. Like so. No, it doesn't look good with this chess table. Let's see. Yeah, like that is a little bit better. Okay, now we can speed the things up. And maybe then we need a little bit more fun. Yeah, maybe just by playing with Brandy. Yeah, very good. Now she feels inspired, wonderful. Okay. Ah, now Brandy is awake, very good. So you can say hello to her and caress her, and maybe you have an intellectual discussion with her. And let's see whether this is good for her fun and for her intellectual needs. Yeah. Oh, so sweet. No, not so much fun, but I think I let her watch the fish tank for a minute and then it's okay. So, don't run away, Brandy. I want that she takes you and then put her here. Okay. Yes, like so. And then you watch the fish tank. And maybe we should go for a little tiny pee. Yeah, I think so, because the... Yeah. Maybe we try it like that. You go here. After watching the fish tank, for sure. Yeah. And no, stay here. And then you call for Brandy. to train her a little bit. Oh, she's coming here. That is good. Because Brandy is a big baby now. Very good, very good. And then you can tell her how well she did. Feel the love is always very good. And then, yes, tell her how well she did. And then tell her to do her business.
Oh, Nibahana, Waxwin.
Nibahana. She earns a lot of these bonus points or the perk points by feeling the love with her.
Shishubi.
Very good.
Waga Fruge. Warba Quest.
Yeah, and the fun is difficult for her. So, and then we do the same thing. You go inside. Okay, and then you call her. Yeah, very, very good. So I think then I will open the vet clinic. You could watch the fish tank while I'm speaking. But I will do this in the next part because this is already rather long. And yeah, then we can do the treatment of the pets with enough time. Yeah, therefore, I wish you a wonderful day. Thank you for watching and all the best. Till next time. Tschüss.